How's it going, everyone? Hillman Man here, and today I played Call of Duty Ghost Alien Extinction with a few of my friends. And basically, if you don't know what Alien Extinction is, it's the survival of last year's Call of Duty game, which is Call of Duty Ghost. And instead of zombies, you know, it's not made by Treyarch, so they've decided to make it aliens. So we're just messing around in here, so I just wanted to put this up for you guys. I hope you enjoy the video, and I'll see you guys later.
Dude, let me get those points.
I'll let you guys do everything. I'm enjoying the view of the clouds.
Oh, the weather. You enjoying the weather? Oh!
Wait, oh no. I was about to ask something stupid. Like, is that
We got a point, whatever it's called.
Wait, Brennan, is that a tornado in the middle? What is that?
No.
Like a big...
Have you played this before?
Yeah, I've played it, like, but I've never finished.
No,
I got into
not.
Like the like big beast or whatever.
What do you want this mess at?
Wildebeest.
Put that mess in where it says destroy.
Okay, Brendan. There's multiple destroy plots, so can you be more specific?
Well, we go to this one. Yes, the closest one next. To this one. Yes, right here.
This one
right before
here.
The aliens come. So don't go in the last stand.
That's easy.
Come on. Kill these shouldn't be too hard to go in the last stand.
These guys.
Alright, I'll watch this side of the map.
Oh, get off me, son.
Seems like you guys need help.
I'm good.
Look at this sucker. Where'd he go? Look at this. We're gonna talk about these ugly aliens. Look at this freaking wretched monster thingy.
Hi, I need help, guys.
I don't even know how they got on this freaking place.
They crash landed here. Apparently.
What? Things don't even look intelligent.
I know, they have a ship.
Watch yourself.
Right. Let's go to the next drill. Kill 10 aliens with the propane
tank.
Yeah,
I need more ammo though.
I kinda just blew up the propane tanks, guys.
Wow, what a waste.
Don't worry, I'll lead them all to me. There's like a propane tank right here.
Take a ballistic vest.
Hey, yo, who?
I just have to blow it up, right?
What?
I'm getting killed! Yo, bruh!
Woo! We got two aliens killed
hey,
with the propane tank.
Over here.
Yo, I was trying to get them with this propane tank over here.
Bring it over
what
here.
Happens if I can't, I'm down.
You are?
Yeah.
Oops. I'm coming to save you.
I had like 10 of them on me. I was just like running around trying to shoot.
Oh, I see. Yeah, there's one literally next to you. Hey, it's a Vepr. I'll take that.
These guys. What is the thing? Protect the helicopter from the... Putting shit all over me.
Dylan, you were getting attacked.
Yes, I know.
Oh, that scorpion's on our side. Okay, good. Not this one. Oh, there's two of them! Hello!
Oh yeah, guys, we still need to shoot this thing.
And we'll get there. Gotcha. Reload faster, sir.
Is there a weak spot to these big guys? Is it like those yellow things on their back, or what?
Oh, just shoot their head.
That one's glitched, because it's not dying.
What, the blue one? The one in blue?
Yeah.
No, that's our friend. It's on our team. Temporary.
My gosh, Nick, you're such a
on our team. But, there's some items, like, it's called a hypno knife, and you throw it, at one of the aliens, and they'll become your friends for a while.
What in the world? I'm almost done.
Yeah, it's almost done. I'm out of ammo, too.
This fat ass out of my face.
Alright, time! Take that ammo. I got incendiary ammo, so when you shoot
get off me.
Hey, don't try to impersonate me, yo.
Getting $0 for this. Well, $0.
Like that money.